Oh, don't you remember sweet Betsy from Pike, who crossed the big mountain with her lover Ike, with two yoke of cattle, a large yellow dog, a tall Shanghai rooster, and one spotted hog. They soon reached the desert where Betsy gave out, and down in the sand she lay rolling about, while Ike in great terror looked on in surprise, saying, Betsy, get up, you'll get sand in your eyes. Sweet Betsy got up in a great deal of pain, and declared she'd go back to Pike County again. Then I heaved a sigh, and they fondly embraced, and she traveled along with his arm round her waist. The wagon tipped over with a terrible crash, and out on the prairie rolled all sorts of trash. A few little baby clothes done up with care looked rather suspicious, 'twas all on the square. A miner said, Betsy, will you dance with me? I will that old horse if you don't dance too free. But don't ask me hard, do you want to know why? Doggone ye, I'm chock full of strong alkali. Long Ike and sweet Betsy got married, of course, but Ike, getting jealous, obtained a divorce. And Betsy, well satisfied, said with a shout, goodbye, you big lummox, I'm glad you backed out.